The best center pin reel or the best float fishing reel is affordable, has good performance, and is made by companies that take the customer's satisfaction seriously. While float fishing, you can cast your bait upstream and let the float come back to you. Apart from this, you can maintain the line and float it without touching the water. The center pin reel will help you in enhancing this ability. In this video, we've compiled a list of the top 5 best center pin reels. So let's get started. Number 5. Okuma Raw 2. The Okuma Raw 2 has a precision 6061T6 machine frame made of aluminum, a two-tone anodized frame. This reel is perfectly balanced for use by both new and experienced anglers and hence is a perfect reel choice. There is no doubt that this is an expensive model, but, on the bright side, you will get a reel that has spool and frame. Apart from this, the stainless steel spool shaft and German ball bearings help you give your best when you let your bait fly. The construction of this reel gives out a durable and sturdy feel and is additionally corrosion resistant. This means that you can fish in all situations, weather, and water body types. The click ratchet on the reel has an on and off button to adjust the spool tension. It also has a ported spool with an exposed rim and gives you precision control. And the cherry on top is that it comes with a 1-year warranty that comes to rescue whenever your reel parts need replacing. The reel's diameter is 4.5 in and can easily hold 50 yards of any fishing line with 200 yards of backing. Furthermore, it weighs 8.25 pounds. This beast of a reel is German made and has HPP ball bearings which make fishing smooth and fun. It comes with an Okuma high performance neoprene pouch that adds to the reel's safety. Number 4. Channelmay Center Pin Float Reel. This reel comes equipped with a large arbor to allow the angler to detect any quickly developed slack. It also comes with well-made, high-performance, and well-lubricated ball bearings, which provide friction-free and smooth casting. Another fantastic thing about this reel is that it has an interchangeable retrieve, which means you don't have to worry about the handle's direction. The mark of its good quality is that it comes with 2 wooden handles and amazing customer service. If you have any issues in contact Channelmay, they will try and resolve your issue at the earliest. In addition, this reel is made with CNC machined aluminum which gives it great balance, and its balance is what makes all the Channelmay reels most ideal for float fishing. It also comes with a disc drag system, and its 4 options are 3/4, 5/6, 7/8, and 9/10. You can choose one option from these options according to the size and weight of your rod. Number 3. Raven Matrix XL Center Pin Reel. Raven Center Pin Reel is nothing like your average float fishing reel. Instead, it is the ultimate weapon for smooth and controlled float fishing. Its sleek and ergonomic design is what makes it amazingly valuable. In addition, the great performance with a cutting-edge design makes it super durable. Raven Matrix Reel provides the angler with incredibly smooth performance and is sturdy. It makes float fishing a total delight. I would say that this is an all-rounder reel because, along with having all the features like large diameter and excellent machining on the spool, the reel is also super fast. Furthermore, the reel includes a coin slot center screw and is made of aircraft-grade aluminum. It has an integral low-profile reel foot that adjusts according to the angler's will and has high-power twin-shielded stainless steel ball bearings that allow the angler to control the friction and provide good reel speed. But, with all these things, it also has a high-speed stainless steel spindle and an adjustable tension screw. It also has a low-profile on and off ratchet, which is fully ported, has a backplate. Furthermore, it has a line capacity of 275 yards with backing. It is made of polished titanium with engineering done in Canada. It's available in 3 colors and also comes with a technical specification sheet to help you understand more about it. Number 2. Okuma Aventa Float Fishing Reels. Usable in wet and dry conditions, the machine stainless steel spool shaft combined with one-piece machine frame construction gives a sleek and smooth feel to the Okuma Aventa center pin reel. In addition, it has anodized spools, which protect the reel from getting rusted by salt water. This simple and economical center pin reel can be used hundreds of times without getting worn out, and it is also a perfect reel for entry-level anglers. If you are looking for a reel on a budget, this can be your go-to reel. The ratchet allows full and precise control over the spool when you cast with it, and the 2 German ball bearings add to the reel's smoothness and durability. In addition, because of these ball bearings, you can have a friction-free cast. The size and weight of the Okumar Aventa reel are sleek and compact, making it a perfect addition to a medium to a large fishing rod. Its 4.5-inch diameter is convenient to add to the rod, and its metallic bronze finish looks aesthetic. The double-handle pickup provides full control to the reel and the clutch system just by turning the knobs. It has a CNC-machined aluminum body with ratchet control knob on the rear side. Number 1. Saiyan Steelhead Coarse Trotting. Saiyan is one of the most affordable float fishing reels in our list of the best center pin reels. It is an amazing option for beginners because it is affordable and has a CNC machine design, which makes it incredibly durable for any fly fishing adventure. There is a common misconception that only an expensive reel can be of good quality and lead to successful fishing, but it is not the case with the Saiyan center pin reel because you can buy this good quality reel for under $60. The absolute best part of this reel is how well it is made. Its stainless steel shaft is lightweight, sturdy, and rust-proof. It also has an anodized finish on its frame to provide a sleek and stylish look. Furthermore, the size of the reel is 108 millimeters, which goes perfectly with a small to medium fly fishing rod. And since it is lightweight, it doesn't weigh down the rod when added to it. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this unbiased review. And please don't forget to subscribe us to get the news of upcoming reviews. Stay tuned.